There's this big misconception about art today. Social media makes it seem like you have to be pumping out new pieces every day in order to be legit. Never mind the sometimes weeks-long process of finding inspiration. Never mind the hours on end with your back bent and neck cramped while creating. Never mind the weeks where you want nothing more but to create, but your mind simply won't let you. Art is so much deeper than the high-speed videos you see that make everything look like a piece of cake. It is trying to create beauty in a world of chaos. If you are a true admirer of art with respect for the process, share this video in support of all the artists creating beauty despite it all.
If this video floats across your For You page, you're a cool person. I think that's what that means, right? Because you like cool art. And that's an objectively cool thing about you. By the way, I'm not trying to say that you definitely like the art that I'm doing in this video. That's not what I'm saying at all. I'm just saying that on this app, you've liked enough cool and unique art content that it got you here. My girls at the party, look at that body, shaking that thing like you never did see. Got a nice package, all right. Edit. 4, 3, 2, 1.
When someone asks, why do you only make black people?
If you're a black girl, 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 do your thing.
Watch me paint my very first oil painting. I should be a makeup artist. Edges gotta be late, honey. IDKY, I like beards so much. Blendy blend blend. Wait, WTF is that? OMG, I made it worse. I scraped it out and restarted. Better. I did that.
I know I've been MIA. I was in a competition. I was working on a painting for over 48 hours and I ended up losing. But my brother said something that really resonated with me. You didn't lose, you learned. And he's right. I learned how to use a saw. I learned how to paint with a feather. I made a hand come off a canvas and the painting actually pours real wine. Tell me what you think.
Talking out your neck, saying you're a Christian. A Muslim sleeping with the gin. Now that was the sin that did Jezebel in. Who you gonna tell when the repercussions spin? Showing off your ass cause you thinking it's a trend, girlfriend. Let me break it down for you again. You know I only say it cause I'm truly genuine. Don't be a hard rock when you really are a gin, baby girl. Respect is just the minimum. Minimum. And you still defending them now. Lauren is only human. Don't think I haven't been through the same predicament. Let it sit inside your head. A million women in Philly pen. It's silly when girls sell their souls because it's sin. Look at where you be in. Hair weaves like Europeans. Fake nails done by Koreans. Come again. Yeah. A win-win.
So you're an artist?
Yeah. Are you good at it?
Growing up, I never saw black angels, so I decided to make one.